The city of Oxford is looking for volunteers to help keep an eye on their newest park, Chocolaca Park. The volunteers would act as a liaison between the Parks and Recreation Department and the public. And while they would not act as security, the volunteers would report any misuse of the space. Director Don Hudson says he would like to see between 10 and 12 volunteers who could work in shifts depending on their own personal schedules.